Hey, what's up, guys?
Now, I don't know if this has ever happened to you at the gym before, but I know it's happened to me a lot of times. So, what'll happen is, I'll be working out, using the bench, doing whatever, dumbbells, chest, something. And you'll have a girl walk by, tight pants, showing off her ass. So decide to be right in front of me to start doing squats. Start doing squats, start doing bending over, whatever other shit she has to do to show off her ass. So now, not only are you distracting me from doing my next set and working out, but now you're making my lower muscles get stiff. And now I have to wait. Because I have to wait for my lower muscles to become unstiff so I could do my next set. So, to all the girls who do that, please, when you see me in the gym, don't do that. Alright? Don't do that. But that's just my opinion. What the fuck do I know?